too, just in case y'all said, I want to know what happened the second time you snuck that boat in your mama house. So I'm gonna go ahead and tell y'all part two of that. But if you haven't seen it and y'all just clicked on this, y'all need to go back and look at the first video to understand what's going on. So don't forget to like this video, share this video, subscribe to my channel, and comment more, please. But let's just get to the video. So, as y'all can see, I know what happened in part one when I snuck the butt in my mama's house. I don't feel like I got so wrong. Yeah, so y'all, the second time that I snuck the butt in, it was hectic. It was crucial. It was heartbreaking because I didn't expect this to happen to me. Or him. But yeah, so y'all, this is at the point of time we was going together. We was doing good. We was a happy couple. We was like, about 24/7, not glue, all this stuff. So he come in to sneak him over the second time. And the second time he came over, I was waiting on him because he was with a homeboy or whatever. And he was on a bike.
Bruh.
He was chilling and stuff. Like, I was like, you know what? Let's go ahead with my mama. Let's go get in the big bed. Let's go watch the big screen. They trying to be, you know, trying to make it outrageous, you know, ready. Yeah, I was like, you know what? Let's go chill in my mama room this time. So we end up, he's sitting in the chair. I'm laying across my mama bed, like, I ain't got no care in the world. I'm like, you need to come over here and sit, you know. Alright. Trying to be cocky and cool and just come lay down. You ain't gotta do all that. So we up there chilling and stuff. And I did hooked up watching. We were watching The Ring, if I'm not mistaken. I think we were watching The Ring. Y'all, the craziest thing happened. We was chilling and cooling. So I was like, all of a sudden, like, it was all good and stuff. And I'm thinking everybody at work, they ain't gonna come. Tell me why my sister came home early.